Whenever any notification pops up, your dopamine enzyme is released that forces you to open the app or see the notification, although you know that you were working on something important. But still, you leave your work and spend your time on the above-mentioned apps.
Attention can also be controlled by putting your phone on focus mode, which doesn't allow you to open these apps and gives you a timer of only 5 minutes whenever you open the app. This way, you do not waste your time on apps for hours as it closes after 5 minutes on its own. Putting notifications off for the above apps may help you stay in control from losing control and end up checking them.
By putting a timer on every individual distracting app and overall screen time per day, this way, you know when you are reaching the limit you have set for yourself and avoids overuse. Checking your per day screen time on digital well-being feature on your phone and noting the screen time on every individual app, which makes you record your app's usage.